please welcome, making his return to SmackDown Live, the time WWE Champion, John Cena! Oh, bring it on. You can't rattle me tonight. I am fired up tonight. Let me hear. You can do better than that. Let me hear. Did you miss me? I am not a part-timer. I am an all-timer. Mean SmackDown Live. The reason I am a free agent is because if my time in the WWE is limited, well, hell, I'm going down in a blaze of freaking glory. AJ Styles, Shinsuke Nakamura, Randy Orton, Jinder Mahal, Samoa Joe, Brock Lesnar, Roman Reigns. I will knock every one of them down. Dead in the eye of a man with nothing to lose. Today, the franchise is back. Today, the champ is here, and I couldn't think of a better time because today is our Independence Day.
You said that I don't work hard, John Cena. I tell you, I worked so hard in that same ring that you were standing there that I got hurt. Now you decide to come back. Rusev, where's your comeback commercials? If we respond with nothing, nobody even responds to me. So that's why I'm here, John, because I'm not waiting anymore. Your talking dream is nothing but a lie, just like America is a joke.
We are here in the USA. Punchline, so why don't you line up right here, and for old glory, I will punch you right in the mouth.
Independence Day, the pathetic. In my country, in Bulgaria, Independence Day, we go out there, we march, we show our strength. Sit at home, stuff your faces with cheeseburgers and hot dogs.
Forget about the fireworks, we blow stuff up too. Bulgarian flag. Why don't we set that flag up in a corner? I'll take old glory right there, set the United States flag up in a corner, and right here on Independence Day on SmackDown Live, John Cena in an old school flag match.
Yes, yes, but not today. You're not gonna boss me around. We're gonna fight on my time and my terms.
Go ahead, Ron. USA!
There's nobody like John Cena. In my mind, the greatest of all time.
A rivalry renewed.
With the winner gaining entry into the Inner Royal. Introducing first.
It is win and you're in.
So the winner of this match gains entry into the Independence Day Battle Royal a little later on tonight. Remember, of the Independence Day Battle.
Incredible. Ooh. Good, great.
Gonna be able to come back. Oh, this Greco-Roman style.
Thing, you gotta have a contrast of style.
Oh!
Look at this. Beaten multiple world champions, Olympians.
Oh!
A seven-time world champion. You don't want to try to out-wrestle a wrestler.
And a shot to the hand. Styles trying to take away the legs of the Greco-Roman on there from Chad Gable. Gable, oh! Catches a drop kick off the run. A man trying to inch towards opportunity. Win and you're in.
Gable
up to the top. Oh, trying to grab AJ Styles. Trying to wrench him off.
Predicament.
Oh.
And he certainly did.
Face first. State Battle Royal later tonight. Oh!
That's what you expect.
Lining him up. Thinking about it. Oh, wow. Gable did his homework. Takes down Styles.
The quickness you expect out of this
Gable.
Former Olympian.
Gable thought about him not wasting any time. And Styles firing back. Whipped into the corner with a...
You're seeing why they call AJ Styles and all.
The match of the year. One of the best I've ever seen was last year.
Oh, oh, Styles clash here and Chad Gable.
Going for it out here.
Caught by Styles.
Wow.
And the lock.
That is an incredible
by Gable. Is he going to make AJ Styles tap?
One of that, Chad Gable's idol.
Oh, wait a minute, look at AJ. Calf crusher on Gable. Gable trying to shake off the bump of your life. Oh, it transitions out. I now look at Styles on layer. I now Gable. Whoa, face.
The problem is neither one can capitalize to catch Styles.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, no,
Styles,
no.
Cover now. Cover here on Gable to kick.
Going through German that he does.
Pele kick.
On the butt.
And Styles out of fade. Up to the top. Thinking phenomenal fade.
This time.
Styles is in the battle royal.
What a match.
Pretty sure winner.
Like anybody who's been around AJ Styles knows he's been at the United States Championship ever since Backlash. Hey, one thing. AJ Styles found out that Chad Gable was more than a
what a match.
That's
boom.
I think AJ Gable may have lost, but he certainly earned AJ Styles' match.
Last week you said Baron Corbin is right to be afraid by you. What did you do?
Afraid of you? Shinsuke, do I look afraid of you, huh? Huh? Do I look afraid of you?
Yes.
Yeah, for the second time, opportunity.
That line.
Wait a minute, wasn't Lady Luck? It was a bad call by the referee.
Well,
it should have been another match.
Daniel Bryan would address this in social. Tonight.
Yeah, we looked at one point at Money in the Bank preview, like you said, it would be the next SmackDown Women's Champion.
And Lana took her best shot last week against Naomi. Now the champion into a cover here. Submission. Submission here on Lana. Tanner.
Lana.
Controversy, no pitfalls to be questioned. There was no doubt in that decision from Naomi.
You're right, no doubt. We wanted a definitive outcome. Slow motion.
You can put this on your Instagram.
This could be a record.
Watch this, and the tap out there almost immediately by Lana. Tap, tap, tap.
Completely unprepared.
Whoa. Tamina.
And what could be record time?
I'm the Shakespeare of song. Melody.
Test is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring. Four times.
Well, that's exactly what Aiden English would say. Out the WWE Champion. We now know Randy Orton's going to have a Punjabi prison match.
Are you?
Oh, man. English from behind on Orton.
Oh, my.
Oh, right to the face of the microphone.
The match hadn't even started.
Oh, shoulder first into the steel. These two were set in English, getting some payback after last week.
I've never seen this side of it.
This is eight.
Where was I? Melody.
Slam, trying to gather himself. Remember this match before it even against WWE.
Oh, and Aiden English stood over the desk.
Stick. And as bad as it is, Aiden English deserves every bit of this. You want to jump on one of the greatest of all time?
If you're... Oh, man! You're Jinder Mahal, and you're watching this inside a Punjabi prison match with. Now, into the desk!
Person in the wrong time. Good night, Aiden.
Oh, no!
Wow. Orton was warned by the referee. Orton was told you using it as well. Absolutely doesn't care. There's no DQ. You got to understand this structure. It's true. You got to get out of one structure. Climb out the lobby prison. Agent Killer himself. He looks at Aiden English.
Orton, okay.
Takes one.
Destroy at all costs. That appears to be the mantra right now of the Viper.
And there is the man that Randy Orton faces in 3 weeks. Man who disrespected his father on Father's Day. Luger has the right to be confident, but he might be wary.
A USA, home of the brave, the land of the free. I say, it's the home of prejudice and the land of ignorance. Ignorance that makes you disrespect me. You disrespect me of the way that I talk, and you disrespect me of the color of my skin. You're WWE champion. Each and every one of you, and put you in the Punjabi prison. Respect, I would beat tolerance into you. What I do to Randy Orton at Battleground, I will destroy his once great legacy. Exactly why the modern day Maharaja. WWE, now will speak to my people. In my language.
No. Now, gender, you hell up and listen to what I have to say. You have the advantage over me at Battleground. Well, you don't. Nobody's going to stop me from punishing your ass in the Punjabi prison match. I might as well just screw around and RKO your ass right back to India. Nobody likes you. As to why nobody likes you, it's not because of how you sound, how you speak, how you look, or where you're from. Nobody likes you, gender, because you are and ever will be a jackass.
Mahal's done an excellent job of lighting the fire, but he is catching Inferno coming at him.
One of the rarest and cruelest matches in WWE history. The Punch
Random Jobby Fury Championship. And it'll all be streaming.
Same.
And we were invited by players in the fastest growing WWE mobile game of all.
Ziggler makes his way to the ring. The ring is filled.
The winner of this United States Championship at the.
Kevin.
Making his way.
AJ Styles, awfully.
Fight Owens, fight. Because it makes it less cool.
There we go.
When you talk about it.
Hashtag.
But if anybody wants to see to be, that's the DVD to get. Now don't. Talk about it as much as you want.
I've seen it. I think it's all.
Thank you.
I remember the rules of this match. You have to both feet have to touch the floor in order to be. Oh, Dolph over the top by Sami Zayn.
Last week, you were a little perturbed about the idea. Are you feeling a little bit better about the concept?
I'm not listening to what you're saying. I'm not going to answer that question. I tuned out.
What here?
John, how do you do it?
Oh, every week.
I'm out here and you guys talking about how AJ Styles beat Chad Gable or who the truly phenomenal is. Wouldn't you agree?
Oh,
there we go.
That's
huge.
All these men competing at the Battleground pick Kevin Owens for his United States Championship.
If you're going to talk about me, make monikers, which as of now, I've decided phenomenal Kevin Owens.
Whoa.
Get it right. Oh, Fandango saving Tyler Breeze. Sit on it, since you guys don't do your job well.
Oh. Eric Rowan going over to Ambrose. If you weren't too happy to see AJ Styles, just the matter is, you're going to have to deal with one of these men. Come battle.
Then having to sit near you. Now, if you stop bothering me, I'd let you into the smash. Is what you're supposed to do. Mojo has an advantage, right? Because he won the irrelevant football player friend. That doesn't really matter. Let's see if he can pull it off on it.
He's got the aficionado of the Royal Rumble. He also won the number one contender for the tag team title battle royal.
Could be a
attention to what Mojo Rawley does. Thanks, John. Thanks for the heads
Big
up.
Big man Connor.
Whoa!
Oh, good grief! Wow! Harper on the top!
We talked about that.
That was Zack Ryder.
Every man for himself.
And both exploded.
Oh, and Rowan.
See them again.
Mojo set him on the top here. Mojo Rawley helping out his fellow hype bro.
What a snake. Did you see how big of a snake? And look, there you go. Betraying his best friend like a coward, like a hypocrite. That is disgusting.
Every man
shut up. Shut up. That's the
Are you serious?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, Ty Dillinger kicked O'Reilly. Styles, Sami Zayn with the Haluma kick. Down goes Rowley. Down to three. Down to Ty Dillinger.
One of the times. I think you guys will get the point.
Every man is going to Battleground to challenge for the United States title. Ty Dillinger, the aggressor.
Notice how two of these, that doesn't go a long way to prove that we are superior to American. Of course, I'm better than those two Canadians as well.
Might not be a popular thing to say on.
This should be called Kevin Owens Day. That's what it should be.
Ty Dillinger setting up for the tiebreaker here. I mean, he's saying it, and he got all of it. But Kenny, now AJ Styles catches a tiebreaker.
You gotta get
That's the next step in line.
Come on, Dillinger.
Could it be measuring his
opponent? Proves that I'm better than he is. I would never do something so stupid.
And here with Sami Zayn and AJ Styles.
Got him, yeah.
Dillinger. And trying to get rid of Styles. Both off using the top rope.
Hit whatever rolls, battle rolls. You got to get
Come on, Ty. Team. Come on, stomp on it.
Grip of either rope. Dillinger's eliminated. And AJ Styles.
One of these men.
We'll have the multiple times in both of them. I am the best in WWE, and when I beat whoever wins this rumble.
The people we're fighting for, continuing to face for the U.S. Championship. Very little in this battle royal except survive, considering the match he had with
Styles, singing about the Haluva kick, nobody home. Sami almost ate it, Sami almost smashed. Out onto the apron here, he's got to be careful. Sami thinking, can he out-muscle AJ Styles? Hold on!
If they both go.
Sami Zayn and AJ Styles.
For Sami Zayn!
Oh, AJ with the knee in mid. Payway kicked it, Sami!
He's gone!
AJ Styles is going.
Yeah, and he's going to regret it.
Here is your winner, the one contender to the U.S.
Kevin Owens Styles after the fight.
A date with AJ Styles.
Oh, that's a flashback for AJ Styles for Kevin Owens.
Styles, Chris, it has bothered Styles ever since. Styles.
Good luck, AJ!
Oh! Styles clash and the new
face. An incredible match with Chad Gable. He's the sole survivor.
Styles will be the new United States.
Sign of the future, gentlemen. AJ Styles.
AJ Styles.
Chip match should be nothing short of all.